This proves everything. I was right. I was right.
This proves you're not the only crazy in the town. Congratulations, you've got a friend.
You've always put me down, and now I've actually found something. You're telling me again that it's all just in my head.
You're always scrambling around, trying to find some sort of connection between the most idiotic of things. Why can't you just leave it alone?
I know there's something more going on. Something strange in this town. What exactly? I'm so close to finding out. Throughout all of my investigations, I have never once needed you. It's always you who's needed me. I'm done.
Who else knows? All right.
There's someone upstairs. Run.
Yesterday.
Was what?
Who was in the house? Upstairs?
I don't.
Well, why didn't you check?
I was too busy trying to get you out.
You're useless! If you just checked, we'd be one step closer to figuring this all out.
Catherine, stop. You need to get your head out of these stupid games. You're 17, not a child anymore.
Shut up! It's not a game. This is real. This is happening. Can't you see that?
I'm not sure what it's real anymore.
Colt, where are you going?
Look, there are things here we have to figure out.
I thought you said I was crazy.
You are, but you're my friend.
Come in. I think I found something.